Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This question says, during Ramadan, as we stay awake longer at night, we tend to sleep more during the daytime. I've heard it's not good to sleep more during the day as it affects the ajr of fasting. Would you please help me know and understand the ruling regarding this matter? Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen wa salatu wa salam ala abdillahi wa rasulih, nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. So there's no doubt that staying awake in the night and sleeping in the day without a good cause takes away from the ajr of fasting, because the person loses the essence of the fast and they just basically sleep through it. So all they do is transition their daytime into their nighttime and their nighttime into their daytime. However, there are two very important exceptions to this. The first is when the transition happens because of worship, not because of just your, you know, daily routine switches into the night. So in the nighttime, people are shopping, in the nighttime, people are eating, in the nighttime, people are playing, in the nighttime, people are socializing, and the daytime, people are sleeping. This is blameworthy. However, someone who is worshiping in the nighttime, and because of that worship in the nighttime, they need to sleep during the day, and they don't do so excessively, and their reason for being awake at night is not socializing and so on, then there is no issue with this at all. The second point is that in the last 10 nights particularly, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would stay awake all night. إِذَا دَخَلَ الْأَشَرِ, when the last 10 nights would come, then one of the things that is mentioned about the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is أَحْيَ اللَّيْلِ, he would bring the night to life. He would not sleep during the night, he would be up all night. And that necessitates sleeping in the daytime. So we don't want to sleep all day so that we don't have a meaning to the fast. And we don't want to sleep in the day because we're too busy socializing and eating in the night. But for worship, as long as the reason for staying awake at night is the worship of Allah Azza wa Jal, and that includes the suhoor and so on, and as long as the sleeping in the day is not excessive, then I see no harm in this, and Allah Azza wa Jalla knows best, particularly in the last 10 nights of Ramadan. But the ruling could be extended generally to other than that, and Allah knows best.